I'm Sandy Petersen, and we are going to play God's War for you. And we've got some changes from the print and play. The most notable one is that we're going to have, we've swapped out the Sky faction for the Moon faction, so you can see it in action. Now, we also are using plastic figures instead of the cardboard standees. Now, these are not the actual plastic figures that are going to be in the final game. They're just substitute figures we put together that don't look quite as good, but they look better than the standees, so we're going to use them. And the four players are going to be Arthur as Chaos.
Yes.
Chad Richard as Darkness. Andrew Lucio as Storm. And Lincoln Petersen, who is behind the camera, as Moon. So you will hear his voice and see him moving Moon's things around and doing stuff. But you're not going to see his picture right now, so deal with it. And with that, we're going to go right into God's War. And I hope you enjoy this.
Okay, who's first?
We don't have a first player mark here.
Sure we do.
Who's sure first?
Sky ain't in the game.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, which player?
You got the word to say?
Yeah.
Oh, it's me?
Okay. You're the youngest.
Yeah.
Okay, Lincoln. Point it away from me.
Nope.
You're gonna point it towards me?
Yep.
Why? How dare you?
Yes.
I wanted to go last.
What's your possible rules? Are youngest or person with the longest beard?
I'm going to spend two power and build a temple.
That advances the lunar cycle.
Yep.
Okay. I'm going to spend a power. And, this goes here. Put it right here. Because I'm your special friend, Andrew.
You are not
my
friend.
I will spend a power. Putting a shrine in the outer hell with my trolls.
Very nice. I'm going to spend two power and go to four and upgrade to a temple so I can get to the ziggurat as fast as possible.
Okay, and spending one power and building a shrine in the sky dome.
A shrine in the sky dome, eh? I will see your shrine and I'll raise you a chaos nest
for one power.
It's chaos. In the sky. It's Chad's turn.
Chaos in the sky.
Chaos in the sky, yes. All the stars!
Spend a power! And put a shrine in Dennard's garden.
Okay.
I will spend three power, going from four to one. Get my ziggurat and play, which will get me my first gift, which I will grab Insurgency, because that's going to make me very effective in the early game.
And what does it do?
So Insurgency allows me to conquer enemy buildings and immediately replace them with a temple if I still have a temple in my pool.
Even if the building wasn't a temple.
Yep.
You guys should do me great. Keep up talking like you're doing.
Never. I will never listen to you.
Oh, wait.
You're just too gorgeous to say like that. You beautiful man, you.
Go, Lincoln.
Lincoln's fan club's gonna be very upset that he didn't say his face in this video.
Lincoln's gonna be on fire.
Yes.
Lincoln is usually doesn't suffer from analysis paralysis. Okay. Are you out of power?
Yes.
Yes!
Now, what did you just do?
Summon the Crimson Bat.
Ah, into the Sky Dome.
I'm gonna spend another power to put another nest. The moon is filled with chaos.
Yeah. Which is funny because I've been watching a lot of videos about people talking about how the moon landing was a hoax. Like, I watched Neil deGrasse Tyson be like, how do people believe this?
Okay, I'm going to spend two power and summon my mortal hero, the mistress, to the shrine in Gennard's garden.
Okay.
Mm, very nice. With one power left, I shall build a shrine in the elf jungle. I'm a fan of elves. It's gonna go right to Arthur.
I'm gonna build a chaos nest in the elf jungle. There is. Okay.
Alright, with my final two power, I'm going to convert this. Which one? Let's see. I will convert this shrine into a temple. And now I am out of power.
Ooh. Good. So my last, I have two power left, so they're just going to be shrines. One here, and the other one must be here if I want that extra power for my unique ability.
Very nice.
So I am out of power, and now I have 8 power.
Okay, so we're moving into the power phase,
yes,
correct? And during the power phase, we're counting power based off of buildings?
2 per building, 1 per gift.
2 per building. 2 per building.
Sorry,
type.
Sorry, building type, excuse me.
Yeah, yes. Gotcha. Alright, so that's going to give me 4 power because I have 2 different types of buildings.
Are these up to date?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And Chaos, you gain power based off of...
Same thing. I have only 1 building type. That's +2.
Mm-hmm.
But my unique ability of Festering gives me 1 power per nest I share with an enemy building,
mm-hmm.
which is 6 of them.
Yeah.
So 6 + 2 mm-hmm. is 8 because I have no gifts yet.
So we just want to destroy those as fast as possible, right?
No. I'm not first player because I can't be because mm-hmm. that's my weakness, remember?
But we still mm-hmm. want to destroy them?
No.
Yes.
No, I'm your friend.
No.
Nope. I'm sharing with you because I'm your friend.
We really
You're not my friend in real life.
Okay, so 2 points per points per building type, and then all non-chaos factions get the Glorantha bonus of
right.
1.
I don't get that.
You do not get
yeah,
that.
Yeah, don't forget that. Remember the home the old homeland ones?
Yeah.
Now you just get it. It doesn't matter. You don't have to control it. You just get 1 automatic unless the rift is open.
Okay, so we
so you
so
get,
right now
so
I'm
you
at
get
5.
One more. Yeah. You have 2 kinds, that's 4.
2 kinds, that's 4.
5 for your gift.
Yeah.
6 for homeland. I mean, sorry, for Glorantha bonus. So you should be at 6.
Yeah. Wait, what?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
5 for having a gift.
Yeah. Oh no.
6.
I thought you only. Oh wait. Okay. Yeah.
It's every. It's
not the entire row.
No, the entire row
it's
is
just
for
every,
victory point.
Every gift you have, you get
right.
1 additional.
Fragment
power.
For 1. Both
for the
a VP. VP. Correct.
Gotcha. Gotcha.
You have 1, so that's 1 power.
Well, so that's good to know.
Yeah.
And then if you want, you can do your inferiority complex right now.
Yes.
Which I don't have because nobody has more victory points than me.
It's changed.
No, it's changed. Yeah.
Oh, is it changed?
Yeah.
It says gain 1 power per enemy empire with more victory points than you.
Well. Those weren't new printed out stuff.
Really? What?
Okay. It's spend 2 victory points for 4 power now.
Oh, 2 victory points for 4 power. Well, I don't have any victory points, though. So.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yep.
There you go.
Okay. All right. Now it's the first player. It's the council phase.
The
first portion.
Six. Who has more than me?
No one. Only me, but I can't be it, so it's you. So,
mm-hmm. third direction.
Cool.
I'm not changing direction of play.
Very nice.
I have 2 buildings.
I have 6.
6.
Darkness has 2,
mm-hmm.
and Storm has 2.
Okay.
See, I'm basically already winning.
Yeah.
6 to your 2.
Yeah, this yep. is why you
read it and weep.
This is why you eliminate those.
Okay. Oh, you know I'm not going to keep this lead for long. Okay,
what?
Link. There's no anyone have council phase abilities. I do not.
Not yet.
Not yet. Take it away.
Okay. Oh, just so we all know, at the start of the power phase, the lunar cycle was in Dying Moon, so I earned 0 power and I got enslavement. Which,
and what does that do?
We'll see what that does when we get into our first battle.
Very
hilarious!
Okay.
When does that turn your... get the new storm?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, that's
see.
The only change, right?
Yeah, that's the only change.
Yeah,
good.
Sure. We'll be fine, though.
Okay.
Yeah.
And if it's not, we're professionals.
Yeah, look, all the spell books have been updated, so...
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I am going to... let's see... spend a power and get a shrine on Brigos.
Okay. You pointed it towards me, right?
Yep.
So that I can spend 2 power and get Malia. She's the best.
What is she and what does she do?
She becomes your friend.
Mm-hmm.
I guess I'll put it here. The elf jungle.
Mm.
She, well, you have to spend a VP to declare combat in her, black battle in her area.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And I get a gift.
All right. I'm going to activate the Outer Hell for movement. Since it's the second action phase, I can start exiting Hell without permission, and I can go in any area on the surface map, and I'm going to go to Kylorella. With four trolls.
Sweet.
All combat one.
That was just the best thing you could ever do. It's amazing.
Okay. Well, in this particular situation, I think the best thing for me to do is to go ahead and summon my champion. I'll spend two power and summon my champion to Kylorella in anticipation of combat.
Okay.
Okay, I took I Fought We Won for the council phase.
Is that an automatic?
No, it's the one I chose.
No, I mean, do you automatically get it, or
what is the condition for? I have a greater god. I got Melia.
Okay, I am going to spend two power and upgrade this to a temple.
Okay. I'm gonna spend 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And get Thed. Thed is the best. But where does Thed go?
Oh, and that's my...
You have 3 left, Lincoln?
Yep.
Where does Thed go? Thed goes on the moon.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm not going to attack you, Lincoln. I'm just your friend.
Actually, I haven't played this in so long. Do I have to have a unit to declare combat?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
It's never not been that way.
Has it? I'm going to spend 1 power and declare combat on Kylorella. I've got 4 dice worth of trolls there. You've got the champion who rolls
2 dice, and I get an automatic kill from the ziggurat.
That is correct.
If you don't mind. Thank you, sir.
Do you have the gift? No, you only have
the gift. Don't have the gift yet.
Yeah. Okay. The champion is weak.
I get a kill and 2 routes, and you get 1 kill, 2 kills.
The champion is dead.
2 trolls are killed. The champion is dead.
And the ziggurat is destroyed.
So through that one very canny maneuver, I have gotten the gift for placing my ziggurat and 1 for losing a unit in battle.
Yes.
And I picked up 1 for killing an enemy mortal in battle.
You did indeed. I'm going to take the Hunger Darkness gift. Instead of rolling her die, the mistress automatically inflicts a kill in battle. Oh, I'm sorry. Can I have that ziggurat, please?
Here.
Thank you. This goes on my hero quest here, and I have to collect 1 unit from each faction, and then I'll give them back.
Okay, I am going to pick up the Storm Gift single combat for my champion.
I got the wrong gift. Oh, 2 kill. Wait, 2 kills are incurred.
Yes, that happened.
Oh, I have Blood Sacrifice. Good. I was like, I wish I could go back in time and get a different one, but it doesn't matter. I just got that.
Did you save the receipt for that gift?
How many kills so far? You already moved it up?
3.
There's been 2 total. There's been 3 total.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. 2 trolls and a champion.
That's right.
Or the champion.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So, did Andrew go?
No, I haven't gone yet. So I spend 2 more power and bring my champion back out in the elf jungle.
And I'm your friend still. I didn't attack you, Kylorella. And I'm also not going to attack you. I'm totally your friend too.
Oh, sure.
Chaos doesn't like to fight. We're just friends with everyone.
Sure.
Yeah. Very friendly.
Mm-hmm.
That's why they call us Chaos Friends.
Yes, it's your turn.
I'm going to spend 2 power
and that chaos nest just your nest explode.
Okay.
It erupts with Thed's ability. This nest explodes into six brood.
Does Thed have to be in the area for a nest to erupt?
No.
Okay.
It's just an action that I take. Okay. And Magnum Otter is in play, so Thed just has to be in play.
It just, by coincidence, you happen to erupt the chaos nest
yes.
that was in the area.
I wanted to protect her because I was being threatened by that nasty assassin.
Mm-hmm.
Lincoln was devious.
Mm-hmm.
You thought you could assassinate Thed? Come on. Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Because of the Crimson Bat? Yeah, I know.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to spend 2 power and summon a shade to Kylarilla.
I'm going to leave that area.
Okay.
I will spend a power and summon a barbarian to the Elf Jungle.
You have 1 power. How much power do you have?
1.
The shrine is gonna. The earthquake is sending it to the sea, to the down.
I am going to. You have no power?
I might have no power.
Okay. That's good to know.
Oh, it's not.
I'm gonna get a Selene.
Oh, okay. Not so you can attack me, but so you cannot be attacked. Yes, I have no power on that.
Okay. I will spend my last power to build another shrine in Inner Hell.
And I will spend my last power to summon another barbarian.
Okay. Can I power? So okay. You have 2 power from your gifts now, because it's each row, Andrew.
Okay, cool. So 2, 4, 5.
Mm-hmm.
6, 7, 8, 9. I think I have 9. Let me recount that. 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yep.
Okay, I have 3 building types for 6 points. 1 point for the Glorantha bonus, and 2 fragments, so that's 9.
You have 9 as well. Andrew, how much do you have?
5 total.
You have 8?
Mm-hmm.
HP Lovecraft goes to here.
Alright, and so, when Arthur's playing Chaos, he does not like to have the first player marker pointed at him?
Well, going later is better, so...
Sometimes.
Yeah. Okay.
No, more going later is better.
Yeah.
Alright, well let's continue pointing it at Arthur.
You guys suck. Okay, so...
I've been burned by Chaos a lot of times.
No, but Chaos is your friend. Have I attacked you in this game? 0 times have I attacked you.
Okay,
mm-hmm.
So, victory points.
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, let's see.
4?
Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I have 5 buildings, but I have 6 victory points, sorry, because I have 1 completed fragment.
Okay, I have 4. Oh, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go.
Mm-hmm.
I'll take 1.
1. Okay.
Okay, I have 2 cancel phase abilities.
Okay, mm-hmm. Do it.
Is it ready? I fought, we won. So this is the new way it works, Andrew. On the count of 3, everyone goes 1, 2, 3, and then holds up on 3 either a finger or a closed fist. A mm-hmm. finger means I, Chaos, earn 1 power. You don't lose anything, I just gain it.
Got it.
A fist means that you, not Chaos, you lose 1 power. And that's it.
Sure.
If you don't do anything, if you fail to respond, I choose for you.
So okay.
You 3 do that.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Middle of the board.
Ready?
Right in camera.
Sure.
1, 2, 3. Oops. So I gain 3 power.
The collective action problem.
Yes.
Okay, so okay. My council phase ability says
I have another one, but yeah.
2 victory points and I get 1 power per player. How does it work again?
Mm-hmm.
No, you spend 2 victory points, you get 4 power.
Which way are we going for
yeah.
the council phase?
So then I'm going to do that.
I go
spend
first.
We actually
go points,
this way.
I'm
okay,
power.
It should start with first player. So.
Okay, well, in that case, I do have a council phase
so
ability,
yeah,
Black Market.
Yeah.
So that means Black Market allows me to draw a rune, look at it, give it to a player, if he's an enemy, he decides whether he decides, if I give it to an enemy, he decides if I get 2 power or 1 victory point.
Right.
And then he gets to keep the rune.
Right.
In this case, I will give it to you.
Okay.
I can also keep it if I want to pay one power or two power or one victory point.
Yeah, so...
So what does Chad get?
He mm-hmm. gets a victory point.
Okay. And then I forgot, I do have the blood sacrifice. So look, greater good
rune.
God.
Good rune, you chump.
I get a rune for that?
It's Oblivion, right?
I don't have Oblivion.
Oh.
I wish. No, just blood sacrifice.
Okay.
So you chose to destroy that. Yeah. And yeah. I also do blood sacrifice here. So, Andrew, which of these... Wait, can it kill a hero?
Yes.
Well, you don't want it to. So, basically choose if your shrine or your barbarian dies. Because I have a greater god there.
Okay. The question is that this is a building, then. If I destroy this building...
Yes.
Yeah.
I'll get to replace it with a temple?
Yes.
No. Yes, yes. If you didn't have a shrine.
Then I'll kill the shrine. Yes.
You gave away what you're going to do.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, no.
I am going to do that.
Oh, no. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's it. So that's done with my cancel phase. You don't have any, so you start.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Somebody has passed 10.
Oh no, the Chaos Rift, yeah.
So the Chaos Rift. Now that happens after the council phase. So now
the Chaos Rift has
opened.
Yay! Everybody get a die.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Refresh us. We all select.
Mm-hmm.
First, you all lose a building or unit into the rift.
First, now each one of us tosses a building or unit off of the map into the Chaos Rift, where it's going to stay until the Chaos Rift closes.
If you choose to spend the least amount of power, or if you are...
Well, now we're each going to take a die.
Yeah.
Each of us... Well, Chaos is going to do this also, but it has a different effect.
And we each take a die, and you're going to be paying that much power, but for the other three, they will be power spent to close the rift. For me, it's to keep it open.
Okay, so everybody decide what you want.
The lowest one loses a VP.
Okay. And... Uncover.
I guess I should do it like this. Lincoln and I lose a die. That is to say, red and purple.
Lose a VP.
A VP. I mean, yeah.
All right.
So I cancel Lincoln. So there's four, five, six.
Each
seven.
One of us, we each lose two power.
Yeah. So it's I lose my power.
Mm-hmm.
So it's where did I have? Mm-hmm. Did I lose my power? I can't remember. Mm-hmm. So on four dice, if I roll below.
Okay, what is our total here? It's seven.
8, 9, 10. So if I roll. Seven
counting those guys.
If I roll seven or less on four dice, which won't happen. No.
Nope.
It's still open. Oh, yeah. And I got the catastrophe.
Mm-hmm.
I take a gift plus one rune.
Mm-hmm.
Or just one rune, right? Or do I take two?
Take two. You get one rune that explodes.
Okay.
And one for the chaos rune.
Mm-hmm.
It's the I win rune. No. Yes. Okay. Go check.
That thing is overpowered.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so back to regular action phase play. I will spend one power, and I will conquer this chaos nest, and I will put it right here on my fragment.
I'm going to spend this room immediately. Give me 2 VP. Because it's per Empire of the Sky. So.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
You took your action?
Yes, I took my action. I destroyed your chaos nest. I put it on my board right here.
What? Mm-hmm. And you're pointing it to me? Like a villain?
Yep.
Okay. And then I'm going to have to do something about this.
Mm-hmm.
People are attacking me. With no cause.
None whatsoever.
No cause, I say.
Nope.
Who should I go attacking there? Should I just decimate Storm?
Yes. That's what you should do.
Okay. Spend one power. Actually, you know what? I'm just going to get Ragnaglar. Then I'll decimate Storm.
Okay, get him.
Does he cost 6, right?
Yep.
Okay, I go down to 5.
Yeah, you wish you had a building there.
Oh.
Okay.
I go down to 10 and I get a nest. What happened to my nest there? Oh.
You exploded.
It turned into a bunch of
balloons.
What happened to it? Okay, your turn, Lincoln. I had. Yeah, I'm supposed to be at 10. Good.
Rebuilding that.
Breathos.
Cool.
Has the moon and ice.
I'll spend one power and fight here. And I'll choose to gain an additional combat.
You know you lost. You lose a VP to do that. Just so you know.
You did it.
Okay.
Well, I did for him.
My combat is 0. Don't kill her. She's awesome.
Kill her.
Don't kill her.
Kill her. Dies.
Oh. Yay! Yay! Where
well,
do I
push you out though?
Yeah, where does he go?
Put
me on the moon.
Right here
no!
where Lincoln was pointing.
Okay, that's fine. Actually, that,
okay, so
that actually serves
this thing's destroyed, right?
Well. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay,
absolutely.
Cool. So now that it's destroyed, I get to put a temple there.
Yeah, correct.
Woohoo! With insurgency.
Mm-hmm. Okay, back to me.
What was the other gift you got?
Oh, that's the one for the champion.
Okay, so you do have him now.
Yeah.
The first one was like kind of crappy and died, so now you've mm-hmm. he's reborn with power. Right?
Yeah, let's go with that.
Yeah.
Okay, mm-hmm. I'm going to spend four power, taking me down to two, and summon the Hell Mother, Tiger Litor, to over here. What is this place? Ah, Gennert's Garden. Which allows me to get two gifts. One for summoning the Hellmother, and one for having a minion, hero, lesser god, and greater god in play.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Hurry, fight moon, so I
can take Ancestor Worship, which allows me to build the castle of lead. And, let's see. Fear, which allows me to rout enemy units anywhere on the map. And back to
okay, now I'm going to spend six.
You still have 10 power?
Yeah. You guys each gave me three, remember? I spent six to get the Mad God. And Oblivion, of course.
He's mad, all right.
Yep, he goes where all my units are. Okay. Your turn, Lincoln.
Okay.
It would be awesome if I were putting this figure down, though, right now. Look how big that is.
It's
amazing. You can see the screen, so you're basically retarded.
Oh my goodness.
You're retarded.
Oh my goodness.
Not just when you place it, but he's probably.
The thoughts and
that's
opinions expressed by the players at the table
so
do not in any form or fashion represent those thoughts and opinions held by Petersen Games.
That's correct.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Okay, I'm doing this. And that messes the full moon, and I get madness.
Ah, the full moon!
Which gives me a rune right now.
Remember that we all have another
now I get a gift for
we
two players, opponents
mm-hmm.
having runes.
You get the moon.
At the moment, that's of no concern to me.
I will grab...
I'm gonna make it oh, and I get a power for doing that.
Actually, it is, because you need to attack me. Nice.
That's your plan.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You
so,
got going over there.
Get the arrows. How the arrows work.
In order to build myself back up, I'm going to take weather control.
You're literally right there.
And then I am going to gain power the moment I get it and flip it down. It's equal to the number of gifts I have, so I'll gain three power and I get one rune as well.
Oh, you're taking that this early? Amazing. Amazing.
Awesome.
Wait, wasn't there a death? No. Was there more deaths?
No.
There's only been three deaths.
That's right.
Come on, be bloodier. More warlike.
This
war.
Is not the God's peace.
Mm-hmm.
This is the God's war.
Who's so it's yours, Lincoln?
Huh?
No. It's yours.
Going this way. Okay. You make a good point. I'm going to spend one. And let me see.
I'm making a good point for the fight.
Well, I'm gonna spend one, activate Gennert's Garden for movement, move along the movement arrow to Brithos.
Yes. This is gonna be great.
Mm-hmm.
Because that means I'm gonna get either Kyger Leader or the Mistress in my little box right here.
Mm-hmm.
That is actually awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Except that I'm gonna spend one power. And go to Brithos myself.
Okay.
With all of my guys, because they are the friends of mine. Do, 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 do. And the brews are so kind. They'll love you. They love you. Even when you don't want them to. Okay, go, go, go.
Oh, that's good.
I'm spending a power and building a shrine in the Art Mall Empire.
I am going to activate a rune that's called Battle. I'm going to earn a victory point.
Bing.
And then I'm going to select an area containing two factions, and I will select an attacker, and they immediately fight a battle.
This one? Which,
that's correct.
Let's do it.
Who's the attacker? I guess I have to wait until after that
action.
Well, that's not an action, is it?
No. This is a rune. I'm activating the rune at the end of your turn.
Well, okay.
Yeah, so suck it.
But I want to help.
Oh, do you? Too bad. Just let me do this.
Okay.
Alright, so Chaos is going to be the person I select. They must immediately fight a battle.
So I'm the attacker.
Yes.
And who are you fighting?
Oh, are you choosing? Well, you can have me fight a moon.
Mm-hmm. There's three factions here.
Yeah, there's three factions.
No, I'm choosing you and Chad.
So, darkness and chaos.
I'm glad I didn't have to spend a point on fighting Chad.
Okay,
so
one kill.
This is for earlier, Chad!
Three. Boy, I gotta roll a d6 for Thed's combat. One! Come on. Oh. But I have 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I still have 10.
Avenge me, chaos!
Yes.
Until I get a red unit, you're not getting your cigarette back.
Oh, I know.
When chaos
it's just sour grapes.
Friends, this is dark times. Dark times indeed.
There you go. Aww.
Three kills, so they're both very dead.
Okay, I have one kill and one rout.
Well, wait. You don't have her ability?
I do.
Oh, so
that's
you
the
did.
Kill.
That's the kill, right?
Yep.
So you did a straight up kill on this brew, and you routed this other brew. Where does it go?
Let's see. The brew goes to
right
health.
Here. Okay. Oh yeah, because I'm Umbreathos.
No, because I have the fear gift.
Well, right, but
I can route.
But you can also route me to hell anyway.
That's true.
We're adjacent to hell.
I can route anything anywhere.
Yeah. Okay, so I guess I can put Ragnaglar to hell if you know.
Mm-hmm.
So
do it.
So the Mad God marker goes up by 3, right? And then Oblivion. So one of those things. Oh, yes! Oblivion. Wait, I used Oblivion. Oh, it already reset. So one of those things has to go out of the game forever,
mm-hmm.
or I get a rune.
Yeah? You get a rune, obviously.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
I don't really want a rune.
Too bad.
Oh. I want you to lose the mistress forever.
Okay. So now that that was the end of Lincoln's turn, I'm going to take my turn. And I am going to spend 4 and summon my god, the Thunder King, to the Elf Jungle.
Poor lad.
And I will gain the book. I'll gain the book Teleport.
The gift.
The gift, sorry. Well, it was a book. It was nice. It came wrapped, and it was very beautiful. Mm-hmm. And I appreciate
the gift book. The gift was a book.
Okay. That's right. That's correct.
I will spend my
how
last
to kill your enemies.
Power to put a
that's the only book I need.
Put try in the Sea of Fog.
Sea of Frogs. Okay,
mm-hmm.
My turn. Do I want to just attack that temple for fun?
Sure. Then you don't get to Oblivion it.
Oh yeah, good point. I'll just spend 1 power. Oh, it's 2 to embed? Come on.
Mm-hmm.
When did that happen? I'm just going to embed, like, say, this one. Wait. Okay, 1, 2. So I only have 4 here. Oh. I guess I'll embed this one, actually. So it's even more annoying for you to fight it.
Sure.
I mean, I don't want to fight you there. I just don't want you to kill Malia. You know? She's my friend. Okay, I'm done.
Ready?
Yep. So you don't lose a temple? You suck. Okay, go.
I will spend 1 power to move to my homeland of Kyloroa.
Okay. Chad's out of power.
It's not a big place, obviously.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, you know, we do the best we can.
This floating island ain't big enough for the both of us.
I'm going to spend 1 power to put a nest in the Sea of Fog.
Okay.
I'm going to spend 3 power and make this my ziggurat. Right next to my embedded chaos nest, huh?
Now,
friends,
you're
the only one with power.
I get a rune for that.
And how much power do you have? You're the only one with power.
Now for the revenging.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to go ahead and spend a power to declare combat.
Having second thoughts on your revenge.
Well, I don't know. Like, I'm wondering if I should just build up for the next turn and then just immediately...
And then immediately attack?
Yeah, and then immediately attack. But I don't want to give them time to summon anything
you
else.
You are
so
the only one...
I think what we'll do is we'll just go ahead for the revenging. We'll spin one, and for the revenging. So, we've got a combat value of 4, 5, 6, and 7, so I'll be
okay, what about the champion's special ability?
Yeah, I'm going to do an additional die for 8 dice total.
Okay, you're now going first.
No.
Okay. I have 3. I have 2 trolls and a shade, each with 1 die, and an automatic kill, so it's a ziggurat.
Right.
Good.
Whoa! Two kills.
Well,
two
one
kills
plus
total.
The one.
Yeah. 2 kills and a rout.
No kills.
All
but,
routes, though.
But 3 routes, yeah.
So push them all out.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to push them to the Vithela.
Mm-hmm.
Vithela.
Because we're lightly touching Vithela. And I'm going to kill my champion and my guy.
Mm-hmm.
And then I will kill your ziggurat and replace it with a temple.
Who's left here?
The king.
How did that happen? You had 3 units. I had 2 kills and a rout.
Oh, that's right. Correct. Sorry.
And you're leaving the Storm King?
Yeah, so the ziggurat survived.
Okay,
well, yeah, the Storm King's going
to
survive.
Okay, well, he's going to hell. There we go.
Hey, can next round?
How did I get to hell? Oh, because I'm touching.
No. The hell
no.
Only goes to the from.
No,
you can only go to hell here.
The fear.
But,
when you rout enemy units, you may send them as a group to any area you choose,
including
anywhere on the map.
Hell.
Very
yes.
Nice.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Very nice.
Or the Sky Dome, but who cares about that?
Yeah. All right.
So I'm the last of power,
get out
right?
Of the Sky Dome.
Right.
I'm the last of power.
Oh,
look
that,
at that little brew there with the Storm King.
Well, I mean, he's happy because now he can leave hell. Right?
That battle cost you 2 power, right?
What?
The battle?
Oh, it only cost me 1, right?
No, because of
your
weakness. You have honor.
Oh, that's right. That's right. Okay, cool. So then I'll spend my last 2 power putting shrines on the board.
Okay. So yeah, after that, you still have 2 power.
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, so power up. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Is that right, Lincoln? Embeddedness gives me 1 on top of sharing, right?
Yep.
So that gets, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I'm right. So.
Where's my 12, 13? Oh, by having a building type. So 1, 2,
mm-hmm.
3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8.
Yeah?
Someone count for me. How much power do I have?
You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 nests out. 2 of them are embedded. So that's
1 of them is embedded.
1 of them is embedded.
So that's 6 power, 7, 8 for having nests, and then 3. Okay, so it is 11.
Okay.
8 plus 3.
Okay.
I have 3 building types out and 3 fragments. No
nine,
more anthe bonus.
9, less than 9, so you're first unless you want to give it to Lincoln.
Do it.
What do I get out of it?
Oh, how many kills? How many kills? Where is this?
There were 2 kills in that
1,
fight.
2. Dang it, he's not at 10 yet.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there were 2 kills.
Okay.
Oh, okay. So that was the power phase. Okay.
Oh, I removed this.
Nope,
Oblivion. That's the council phase. Any other council phase abilities?
Council phase ability, black market.
Wait, we didn't do victory points. Let's do that first. That's before abilities.
Duh. Okay, victory points.
So black has.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4 buildings out.
5, 6, 5.
One. So,
yeah. So 5 points.
5 points.
Okay. Chaos has 5 buildings. So that's 5, 6, 7. So 2 more for this.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay. And dark storm?
3.
No completed. You have 1 completed gift, so that's 4.
Oh, 4, sorry. 4.
Cheater.
Okay.
So
so now do your council gift.
Council gift, black market. I draw a rune.
We gotta stop that storm steamrolling us on picture.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I can give this to another player, and then that player will decide if I get two power or one VP.
Okay.
Once again, I will give it to you.
Oh, cool.
Ooh.
I'll give you a victory point.
Yeah.
Okay, one victory point for darkness.
Oh, you need to do your kinship as well.
Well, this is during the council phase. Are we doing the council phase?
Yeah,
right
that
now?
Was his, but not yet. It's in order.
Oh, I thought it was powerful.
Are you done?
Yes.
Okay, so I have two again. I thought we won the 1, 2, 3. So once again, a finger means I get a power. A fist means you lose a power.
All right.
Go ahead.
Ready?
One, two, three. Okay, you guys lose a power, and I gain one. Lincoln, you were my friend in that. Good. Mm-hmm. Then I have blood sacrifice. Who wants to lose one? Lincoln. I mean, not who, but which one wants to die?
Oh, he'll die.
Okay. Does your Ziggurat want to die?
Ziggurat's protect against that wimpy
no!
power. Why do you think I did it, you?
I didn't think of that. Oh, wait. Do you want to give me a rune?
Yes.
Okay.
Actually, you know what? I don't.
Yes, this assassin is in outer chaos beyond the actual
border of Glorantha. You know, I'll be sad if I summon
Glorantha.
If I summon more than four assassins for the rest of the game, that's when I'll be sad about it.
If you want to summon more than three?
Yeah.
That's true. It's not that big a deal. Okay, so now it's your council phase abilities. Anything?
Nope.
Storm?
All right, so with kinship, I select another player. I get to choose whether I take a victory point or two power, and the other player gains the other thing.
Okay.
So I'm going to choose the moon, and for myself, I will take two power, allowing the moon to gain one victory point.
Okay. What? Why would you give Lincoln ever a victory point? Don't you know the number one rule? Never let Lincoln win.
Was that the number one rule?
Yeah.
I thought that was like the number two rule behind the rule of never let Arthur win.
Yes, that is actually true.
Refresh my memory on how you get out of hell. You need
a unit with greater combat.
Greater combat. What is Orlanth's combat?
Oh, it doesn't like matter. Orlanth has the teleport ability. I can use two power to teleport.
Ah, I got you. Yeah. So he can leave when he likes.
Yes. Whenever he likes.
But right. Normally you have greater combat. But when the rift is closed, mm-hmm. you can spend a VP and leave on your own.
Okay,
so that's how Magna Glar would leave, for example.
Exactly.
He ultimately will have the highest combat. So.
Okay.
Usually. Mm-hmm. So.
Well, right now he is the most combat.
Yeah,
that
he already is on the map, right? Yeah. And he usually is. So,
mm-hmm.
Take it away.
Wait, when does this thing go off?
Mm-hmm.
When he has 10?
He has 10, yeah. I get a gift.
Okay, well, now we're doing the Chaos Rift Struggle.
Oh, yeah, the Chaos Rift Struggle. Mm-hmm. We're like forgetting stuff. So,
uh-huh.
Throw stuff in here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me pull that one.
Oh,
I took something out of my pool.
Not one where you're sharing with me.
Yes, one I'm sharing with you.
Okay.
Okay, and now...
Secretly decide how much power you're going to give up
mm-hmm.
to the universe.
Okay.
Ready, and reveal. It's the same. Leak
yeah.
and I cancel. Okay, lose your power.
Mm-hmm.
So it's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Mm-hmm. So I have to beat... I have to roll an 11 or higher.
What did you show?
A 1.
And you subtracted that out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Did you take off my VP?
Yep.
Okay.
That's barely higher than 9, 10, 11, 12. So it's 12. Do you have to... If you equal it, what happens? Closes? I think it closes, but...
Well, wouldn't the defender win? We're the defenders, right? We're trying to close the
rift.
Defending the open rift?
Doesn't matter. We didn't tie. I rolled higher, so we're good. But,
uh-huh.
I mean, I'm
you rolled
good.
One higher.
Oh, and I get a rune for it happening.
Which
now
is average,
now
right?
the compromise happens, so. Right? Because it achieved it, even though I went down. I think that's what that works.
Sure.
Oh, yeah. Okay. You spend
is that how it works?
Yeah. Okay, so now we're into the Great Compromise?
Yes.
Okay.
You spend half your power?
Okay.
Well, I
do you
want
to double check? That's how it works. We yell to Dad.
Oh!
Because it does make it
the
Ed Healy, if you're listening, which you will be,
Dad, is it half
cut
power
this part out
and
skip
ahead to the.
This is a play. This is a playthrough. This is the kind of conversation they want to hear. They want to see all of this.
I want to
was
see comments on this video.
Power.
That yes, we want
you
to see.
Spend half your power.
Yes.
All right. Was that
no? When this happens. Does it still affect if it, I go back down? Does it still trigger?
Yeah, because we hit it.
You're sure?
It's like
great compromises happen.
It's as if somebody hit it and then somebody did runes to lower you.
Wait a second, but I thought you couldn't do the great compromise with the rift still open.
No, that's
new. That's new.
So this
it's,
is a
it's
new thing.
It's new that you can do both.
That you can
oh,
do,
okay.
Yeah.
So
are you spending half your power?
So I choose. It's the same thing. It goes around. If I don't. No. He does it.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Yeah. Are you spending half your power?
Do I have the highest power, or is it because I was the last player?
I've got six power right now after
spending
everything.
It's because mm-hmm. you're first player.
You spent two power. On the rift, chaos rift.
Oh, okay.
That's why. Hmm. So go. You round up.
Eight.
So you go down to four, I guess.
Yeah, if I want to be. Let me see here. Chaos is gonna get the least, obviously.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go up much. It's actually gonna.
Assuming that what's the direction of play here? Is it
well?
The
you're the
from,
first player,
so I decide what the direction
yeah.
of play is. Obviously,
you already
gonna,
did, but yeah.
Obviously, we're not going to let you go next.
Okay, sure.
In the great compromise, because you'll just pick yourself and you'll get way far ahead.
Sure.
So we have a problem here. Is I would prefer that it not be me because I'd like to have the power.
I'll let it be Andrew.
But then if everybody else...
It goes 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yes.
Whoever does it chooses.
Gotcha.
They choose himself for 5 and
mm-hmm.
so forth.
Do you want to do it? Okay, I'm going to pass.
Okay, Andrew, you're next. Do you want to do it or not?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I go from 6 to 3.
And then you get... You choose
I take
who
5.
Gets five.
Okay. You don't want me to
who
have
gets
5.
4?
Would you shut up?
Okay.
Who gets
Lincoln
4?
Gets 4.
Who gets 3?
I get 3.
Chad gets 3.
Come
mm-hmm.
on!
And Chaos gets 2.
I've been done nothing
mm-hmm.
but be your friend.
And then yep. I'm going to immediately use a rune that says I gain a victory point.
The beast, the weakest rune.
Yay.
Oh my goodness. Oh, we're not tied. I'm 10 ahead of you. I was like, how are we tied all of a sudden? That's impossible.
You're first
okay.
player, Jed.
All right. Let's see. What's what to do first?
Okay, be wary of Moon. He's about to start winning. Yes.
Chad's got to get red. He needs that red.
Mm-hmm.
What's he going to do?
Get this one.
I'm not getting that one.
It was too tempting of a spot. I was next to it. I wanted you to get the temple.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, mice and men and all that. I had a different plan.
Yes, mice and men and all
that. Was
that.
The most fun book mm-hmm. to teach my high school students.
Of mice and men?
Yeah. It was just
okay.
really fun to teach.
Yeah.
That
started,
and Romeo and Juliet.
You
actually.
Should have started with the Saturday Night Live sketch, Chris Farley. So good.
I'm gonna spend 2 power and get the mistress out again.
Right here.
Nah, I don't think right there.
All right, Andrew.
Huh. Hmm.
Mm, wait, is Orland
say,
the only person mm, on your t-
mm,
in play?
The first thing I'll do is I'll spend 1 power and summon a barbarian in the jungle.
Barbarian in the jungle.
That's what I'm going to do.
They usually come from mountains.
Well, these are
in
the
my
jungle.
Experience.
Your 0 experience?
Yes. Go, Lincoln.
Okay.
Oh. Moon goddess. The moon Dorcas. Seems like I need. Do I have 5 nests? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Okay. My turn?
Mm-hmm.
I guess I will spend. I'm not actually sure what I want to do because I have everything out. I need the mad god marker to go up. Okay. So I gotta fight. I'm so far away.
No, you're not. You're right next to both my dudes.
Yeah, I just realized. Yeah. So we'll go right there. I'm going to activate. And well, if I go to the moon, and moon goddess, you'll just, like, you know.
I'll just.
You'll just move away like a coward that you are. She's cowardly during all phases of the moon. Isn't that strange? Okay. I'm done. Did I move my power? I actually can't think. No, it's your turn, Chad.
Okay. I'm going to place, pay one and place a shrine.
No, you should actually spend the power on this.
No.
Should I?
No, yes. Do not.
Let me do that. No, wait, I won't do that.
Oh, come on.
I'm going to activate a rune called magic and gain 2 power.
What idiot gave you that? Oh, it was me.
And then I'm going to spend 2 power, go to 2, and teleport myself out of inner hell, because it cost me 1 extra, normally only costs 1, to the moon with the moon goddess. Because she's hot!
Okay. I am going to...
Wait, you went up? You went up to where the moon goddess is?
I can teleport anywhere.
I know,
okay.
I know.
I do what I want.
You should have let me out of hell first.
No.
Lincoln, you're fighting 2 fronts, my friend.
I'm defending on 2 fronts.
Yes, that's true. Yes.
It's true, it wasn't the
opposite. Oh, did you spend agony? Did you spend this?
No.
Oh, this is... Oh, I mean, I don't have the agony rune.
Sure.
Crap.
Look
like,
at my own
like,
runes.
I was like, what's this 3rd rune? Oh,
what
it's the one
are
I gave
these things yeah. I'm looking at?
It's okay. Lincoln's probably the only one who knows what the agony rune does. So. Yeah.
I am going to destroy your chaos nest up here.
Why?
Because he doesn't like
for
you.
For that, I'm going to fight you. I wasn't.
And then I'm
going to... Oh, my God.
I wasn't, but now I am.
Whatever. Sure. Whatever.
I swear, I wasn't. Okay, I was.
And then after that, I'm going to kill off the Ragnaglar.
How?
Kill any faction unit. Boop. Except the Sun God. The owner receives power equal to its cost.
So I have 6 power.
Do it.
But it
and
is,
of course,
it
that's that. What gift was? What rune was that? Secret chaos. Lame. Well, good thing I have an embedded nest there. Spend 6 power. You like didn't even do anything.
Oh, but I did. You see, that gave me a turn to go to full moon.
Ooh. Wait, how did you're at half moon though?
Yeah,
but you will be able. You'll do that action before.
If I spend 1 power, I'll get full moon.
Oh, okay, Andrew, I'll totally do whatever you want. If you spend on your turn, spend 1 power. No, wait. If you do that, then he just won't do it.
No.
Okay, both of you, Jed. Wait. Listen. Hear me out.
Yep.
For the entire rest of this action phase, and I have 9 power, so I can do a lot with it. I can attack a lot of people.
Uh-huh.
I can mess with you.
Sure.
If you spend 1 power to make it to full moon, and if you spend 1 power to then make it to half moon,
mm-hmm.
then I will only attack red and or do the kinds of things you want me to do.
Here's my counter argument.
Yes?
No.
Who's winning here?
That's a pretty good counter argument.
I don't know. He didn't even say anything.
Mm-hmm.
What are you talking about? Some of the best counter arguments have no words. Okay.
That's true.
Like I will clear Moon out of existence.
Mm-hmm.
He's gone. He will have nothing on this map if you both each spend a power.
That doesn't help me. I need something on the map to conquer.
Oh, okay. Then whatever you want.
It's too late.
Like this one.
All right.
It's too late.
Suck.
You're terrible at this. Okay. How do you win? I will do everything in my power to make sure you don't win. But help me anyway.
I think I'm just gonna go ahead and build the castle of life.
Is it your turn?
It is.
Oh yeah, because you just summoned the stupid thing.
Mm-hmm.
I forget about
that. Yeah, and that gets me a rune actually.
Alright. Well, I'm going to fight one greater god against the other.
Oh, come on.
So I spend a power and I say, hey, lady.
Okay. What's gonna happen is you're gonna pain her to my area. So.
No, I hope I will kill her. I get 4
I know
dice.
You wanna kill her, but
yeah,
I get
combat
3
4.
Dice.
Come on. Kill!
Oh nice.
Yes!
They both killed. Okay.
But that gives me a spell book.
Wait, can you put Orlanth in the slave pen, Lincoln?
Oh yeah.
Sweet.
But it has to be a route, I think.
Alright. Spellbook. I will take.
All units routed by you. So if they're killed, they don't go.
I will take courage.
I guess if they're dead, they can't be a slave, right?
Yep. Okay. Courage. I need courage.
Is it now Lincoln's turn? You want to summon your greater god back, right?
No.
You sure?
I'm just going to summon...
Oh, wait. Why did it move up automatically?
Well, post-battle, it goes up if the moon goes in the battle.
So, ability that you probably don't want to name.
Unwittingly, Andrew helped me a bunch, actually.
What?
This is lame. Well, whatever, I'm still fighting. I have a lot of power and I don't care.
Let's go.
Yeah. How much? Oh, let me roll for Thed. 2.
Okay.
I have 5 brews. No, I have 4 brews. So that's 6 plus 8. So I have 14 and no battle abilities.
You have 14?
Well, I do have battle abilities, but...
Wait, spend a victory point.
Oh, yeah. Okay, that's fine. Malia! Chaos sometimes,
Works against itself,
right? Because it's chaos.
I wonder if you want to roll 5 less dice.
No.
I think you...
I should have gotten... Why would I want to... Why do you get that?
For going Crimson to full moon?
Madness. It went to full moon, that's why.
Right. Oh, for having... You have a Selene?
Yeah, there's one there.
Yes. Do you have the Crimson Bats thing?
Yes.
No, that's why you said 5, because they roll 5 in combat.
You roll 5.
So the Crimson Bat has an ability, and it has 5 combat because it's the full moon, that he can either subtract 5 from my combat total, or add it to his.
I wonder which is going to
be. Yeah, so I'm going to count out 14.
I want to roll more dice, 6, actually.
Yes.
8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So I'm going to roll 9 with an automatic kill.
Okay, I will roll 14. You don't have other battle abilities.
Trying to roll over here.
How do you get a bomb, actually? Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No, let's just roll.
No.
A box is for cheaters.
Edit this part out, too.
Why? Why do you keep telling them to edit all this stuff out? They want this. This is what they want to listen to.
I
want to
see if the comments say that if Ed leaves it in. Okay, ready?
But why are you trying to use this box? Roll on the mat. Get out of here. What a lame-o.
Only 2 kills?
Oh my god!
Can I reroll?
No.
No.
I know, I'm kidding. But I got enough routes. Everything else is routed. Holy cow! 3 kills?
4 kills, 2 routes.
Yeah, 4 kills with the Ziggurat.
Oh, I think that's... I get to route 2 greater gods?
Yes.
Yeah. Nice.
Out of the 3 that are there, so...
Hey, who's routed?
Hold on. Before I worry about that, so I killed 2 of yours?
Yep.
Is one of them Oblivion, or do I get a rune?
I guess you get a rune.
Aha! Agony! I earn a VP. Then, I turn a route into a kill!
My route, right?
Yes. Your route. Looks like I killed the Crimson Bat after all.
Okay, well...
That's the agony rune for you. Ha ha. So the slave pen, they can all go, all routed ones?
All routed units go to the slave pen.
So they're all 3 routed, or you only have 2 routes?
I had 2 routes only.
Okay.
I had 4 kills, 2
routes. So remind me again, how do I get them out of the slave pen?
You either pay me a power per each, or a victory point. And
when I summon them, right? First I do that to get them here, then I can summon them.
No, they go, you pay 1 power, they go right.
Oh, they're not, right, they're still summoned, because they weren't dead.
Yeah.
Okay, so I pay a power to get them.
Per unit.
So Thed is not in play while that's happening, I'm assuming.
They're in play.
They are in play, so I can still embed and so forth?
Yes.
And erupt? Okay, then in that case it's going to be Malia and Thed.
Okay. Put them in my box.
So, how many kills is that total?
5.
4 plus 2 on me. 4 on me and 2 on you, I mean.
No, 3 on me.
Yes.
Because you turned that one
So that's 7. 1, 2.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna play illusion on that.
7.
And it's what did that rune do?
Agony.
Earn
a VP, then turn 1 route into a kill.
I'm gonna do that too. So Ragnarglar's dead. Hilarious.
I have no words because I already chose them to be pained.
That's
no, it's pained.
No.
I can wait.
No.
Yeah. Well, what's
he activates the rune whenever he wants to.
Okay. So
you chose.
You can choose who dies. One extra guy dies, though.
No, that's baloney.
Well, no, that is a good question for the FAQ and how it works, right?
Yeah. No.
Because look, I chose these three to be routed. Yes. No, they all have to be routed. But
no.
I chose
two have to be routed. Two.
Oh, only two are routed. So he's not routed. You keep turning a route into a kill does nothing.
Right.
One of them is dead.
One of them dies.
No.
Oh,
it
that's
can't
true.
Be Ragnar.
Yeah.
Right.
That's
one
right.
of them dies.
So if we say that I've already chosen, then
that's
it's
right.
These
it has to be one of those you chose.
And actually, I don't want. Right. I want someone there. So Malia obviously dies. So.
Okay.
So Malia dies, and then the Ziggurat dies. Yes. Ragnar reigns supreme on the Sky Dome. So that was a bloodbath, if I may say so.
Whose turn was that?
That was yours?
Okay.
Man.
This is going to seem very anticlimactic. I'm just going to put another shrine down.
Okay.
I'm going to...
Oh, I get a room, a gift for...
And
for
I
the
also
Mad God
get...
marker going above 10.
Woo! Alright, so I'm going to spend one, and I am going to summon...
Oh, Lincoln, Oblivion.
A Barbarian to the Arth Maul.
Oh, you gave me a rune. You gave me a rune. Yeah.
I gave you a stupid rune.
So I can do this. Or I have to do this.
Alright, Lincoln, you're up.
Okay, all of you suckers lose a VP. Unless one of you agrees to let me gain 3 power.
Done.
Yes. Always can rely on Lincoln for... He just wants to help me. Except for when he's my enemy.
Okay, if I...
You know it's terrible to give him 3 power right now.
I love the hunger.
No, it's not.
I already have Ragnar out, so...
Okay. I guess it's not.
Whose turn is it?
It would be...
Was it my
your
turn?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Because you haven't actually taken
spend
your turn.
Power.
I mean, he has so much power, there's no way we could do anything anyways, so...
Not right now, yeah.
All right.
Yeah, Lincoln, because Lincoln's so nice. He always gives me power, and I thought we won. Your turn. He gave me 3 power just now for hunger.
There's only so much you can do with 3 power. I mean, sure, you can take off all of our buildings off the map, but, like, okay, that doesn't do much.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Another shrine.
Chaos is a constraint, because I only have 6 buildings. I can't expand right now, buildings-wise.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I can embed them, but... Okay. Andrew's turn.
I'm out.
Oh, is everybody out? Okay, Link's not out. Oh, I didn't realize how much more power I had on you guys.
Yeah.
I know I had more power, but...
Have fun stopping us with it.
I'm gonna spend one to get Thed out.
Oh, sweet. Thank you.
Oh, it gives you a power? Transfers to you?
Yes, it goes...
And, and it just goes... Where do I put him? Wherever
you
I want.
Put it at a building.
One of my buildings? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So, putting her with good old the Mad God. It's your turn, then.
Okay.
Because that's an action to get out of sleeping?
No.
Oh, then I'm going to take an action. Which is to...
How to be... Oh, yeah, because you're out. No, no.
Which is to spend 2 to erupt... Ooh, I don't want to erupt it. Oh, an embedded nest just flips it, right? If I erupt
Why are
it.
You trying to consolidate power there? That's a good question.
No, they're all going to march around doing stuff.
But why from there? I
because
mean, don't you have
I already
a, you
have
a thing here?
No, because...
You got one over here in the sea?
Because I have 2 greater gods there. Riding bars there.
Okay.
I'm going to leave the Sky Dome. Okay, that was my action. Now it's your turn.
Okay.
Oh, I actually don't have an interest in fighting Moomer anymore.
There you go.
Okay. I want to spend 2 to embed this nest. Okay, your turn. Because of that stupid thing. I already have 5 nests out, right?
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'm going to spend 2 power to embed this nest.
Finally, he's brought some stuff out on the surface world I can get at, so I can take a shrine or something.
Yeah, yes, well, yeah. Your turn. Oh, I'm out. You're out on me. So what's not embedded? Those 2 are not. So I'm going to spend 2
to embed. That one's not sharing an area with the building. This one is. Okay, and my last power, I'm going to move my army south from the sky, or down, I guess.
I don't know how compasses work in war, Antha.
Yeah. Probably with magical means.
Mm-hmm.
Clearly to threaten darkness, who is now in second place. Okay. I'm done. I'm out of power. Let's count it up.
Okay.
All right. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Looks like I have 7.
I should have done something else. Oh, well. I should have split these guys up for Oblivion.
I'm glad you did.
Blood sacrifice. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh,
well, you know.
I'll spend 2 victory points, go down to 9, and gain 4 more power.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So it's only 11.
Mm-hmm.
Torment. Okay. Oh, yes! Only goes down to 14. And I gain a rune.
Is that power phase?
Yes, I do that in the power phase.
Okay.
So, who's the first player?
Me.
Okay. Which way is it facing?
Oh, no, it's actually, we're tied.
Okay, and I was the first player before?
Yep, so which way is that facing?
Well, I could also make him first player. What's in it for me?
You can't, I can't. Oh, yeah, you can. Yeah.
Strategery.
If you don't put up too much of a fight when I go for one of your shrines, I'll let you be first player.
Sure.
Okay.
Is it facing me? Okay.
I'm sure he wants his ziggurat back.
So, now we go through the cancel phase, starting with Moon. Mm-hmm. Moon, how many victory points and so forth?
Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
8. Okay. Chaos has... 5.
9.
6, 7, 8. No. 5 plus 3 is 8.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 for darkness.
Okay.
5.
5.
Okay. Now on to council phase.
Yes. Well, this is the council phase. That's part of the VP.
Yeah.
But it's the abilities.
Okay.
And then the rift, and then compromise. So
okay.
Lincoln,
council phase
abilities.
Did mine. I flipped the clips face up.
Okay. Mine is, I have 2. I fought for you 1. For 1, 2, 3.
Sure.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Yes, you 2 lose 1, and I gain 1.
Mm-hmm.
Now, Storm is my special friend. And then blood sacrifice. Foolishly, I kept these guys together, so this is the only one.
Uh-huh.
But it's destroyed.
Uh-huh.
Is it out of the game forever, or do I get a rune?
It's out of the game.
Yes!
I'm going to put it way over here.
Put it over here.
Okay.
This is my collection.
Oh, that's your collection.
Selene and this darkness shrine are outside of the Universal Glantha.
Mm-hmm.
Outside of
okay.
The shell.
I'll do black market. Take a rune. Let's see. Once again, I will pass that over to you, and you decide if I get a victory point or 2 power.
Let's see.
Give him the power.
2 power.
He has too much VP sitting there.
I will give him a victory point.
Oh, come on, he's so close. He's getting up there.
Shut your face!
Okay, go ahead.
All right, so mine... Oh, okay, just skip me over, right?
Yes.
Don't do what you want, but so let's just... Storm's out of the game. Get him out of here.
I forgot you.
Kinship
and...
Yeah, kinship. So I am going to choose Lincoln again.
Oh.
I'm going to gain 2 power for myself and give Lincoln a victory point.
Okay.
And that's it.
Oh, isn't kinship the one that changed where you spin?
No.
No.
It's
inferiority
different.
Complex.
Inferiority complex would change.
Yeah, that one changed.
Okay, chaos or struggle.
Okay.
Throw
your guys in.
Oh, off the map.
Well,
silly me.
Maybe I shouldn't leave the VP this time. I keep spending one power and being the lowest.
Okay. And uncover.
Oh, I get a rune.
Wait.
Okay.
Okay, I'm uncovering.
Look how Chad uncovers. No one else is in the middle, ready to go.
Yeah.
But Chad's like, uncover. You guys are too slow.
Okay, ready? Revelate.
See, that what I put.
Yes!
Okay.
Lead is reversed. You guys have done two every time. We did three. So I don't lose a VP, but I lose three power.
Mm-hmm.
Lincoln already took care of the VP.
Lincoln and I cancel each other again, so it's four.
Mm-hmm.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 13 on four dice. I have to roll a 14 or higher.
So average or lower. Let's hope for average or lower.
Well, on 3d6, average is like 11. Yeah, so.
Oh my god, really?
I'm trying to remember. What was this room?
It's 10 or 11. Yeah. Yeah.
That's definitely higher.
That's
terrible, dude.
That's my strength. That's my strength for my PC now.
I'm not going to say anything about that. I'm just going to say, uh-huh, mm-hmm. and keep playing the game.
Okay, let's do it. Oh, great compromise. Go, Lincoln.
Yep, I'll spend 3 power and get 5 victory points.
And you're going to give me 4, right?
And 4, 3.
Boom.
And I think that's it.
No, I get 2, you fool! That's the consequence of giving him first player. Now you know.
Oh, whatever.
Yes, my mighty 4 power, I shall win the game.
That seemed to work out pretty average for me, actually.
Yeah, go ahead.
I have no complaints.
They take a turn.
Yeah.
Okay. My turn?
Yes. Unfortunately.
I still don't have that stupid thing. Okay. I'm going to spend 1 to move these guys. Moon is still really close to me.
Sure.
So I can go to Brithos.
Okay, I'm going to spend 1 and go to the Togoro Ocean.
Okay.
And finally get your red piece.
Finally get that red piece.
You weren't going to do this one?
It's a little more...
It's like bar.
I guess I could jump.
You could go to hill and then immediately jump.
Don't
there.
Listen to him. Just do what you
It's
think.
One extra power, but
kill those assassins.
Yeah, I have no... Actually,
he just
I have
wants
no...
to use that for a springboard with his new army. Just kill him. You gotta stamp out Moon while he's weak.
Go to...
Or just fight me there. That's fine, too.
Moon is like a cancer. You can't stop just because it's in recession.
Says chaos.
You have to completely eradicate it.
Actually, I think I
we'll jump to hell.
Agree with you there. I'm just going to go to hell and then jump over there and just take that shrine.
Okay, it is Storm's turn.
Remind me, when you have 6 gifts.
Yes.
You
no,
can
no
move.
Unlimited battle.
There's no unlimited battle?
Yeah,
no,
nope.
So it's always move, then you do the battle.
Yep, every time.
Gotcha. Uh-huh.
But
gotcha.
You know, I mean, I haven't been watching, but you know, our movement is very different in this game. You
yeah.
activate the area.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I know that. Yeah. Okay. Well, you know, let's just start with, we'll go from 13 to 9, and we'll get my Greater God back out.
You guys don't put down shrines. That's why your victory points are low. I've been maxed out of buildings almost every turn.
Yeah, I'm sorry there was a giant army in my base at the time.
Just some friendly advice.
Oh, thanks.
So I can eat those shrines up now. Mm-hmm. All right, spend a power for this battle.
Okay, one's routed. Thank you.
And is he out of the game forever?
Yep.
Really?
See ya.
Just give me a rune. I wanted a rune. Okay.
Alright, move those guys out of hell to this here shrine in the Enmal Mountains.
Yep. Actually, yeah, you're not going to build 3 temples the rest of the game. You might. You have only one more to build.
The game is over after this.
Yeah, I know.
There's 0 point.
You're not going to close the rift?
Nope.
Which has like only been awesome for me. Oh. I should have read the rune I got.
I'm glad you didn't.
It doesn't matter. I can do it still. Whose turn? Who's... Did you go?
I didn't.
Because I battled. It's your turn.
Whoa.
I did. I moved those guys.
Yeah. Oh, so it's my
Andrew.
Turn. Yeah. Sorry. I'm going to spin.
And cut that part out too.
So what part out?
Those few seconds of us doing nothing.
What are you talking about? It's all in there.
Man, all dude, right. Ed, if you do this, it's going to be like choppy.
Yes.
We're just going to be like, we'll be doing like,
wait, otherwise, we're going to sound like more. But if it's not choppy, we're just.
What do you mean?
Gonna
we
look like
sound
morons.
Like morons.
Actually, I get.
Did you take your turn?
Castle of Blood during the power phase. That's a.
Okay, that's a gift. Yes.
Yeah.
That's your ability.
Did you take your turn though, for real?
I'm going to take it right now.
Okay.
You want to rush me a little bit more?
Yes.
No.
Then you'll make the wrong decision.
Shut up!
Your storm, come on. It's like fast and...
Oh, is that what
like
it's supposed
wind.
To be? Really?
Yeah.
That's... I'll draw a parallel to
Orlanth
how
is rash.
Yeah,
he just does it, you know?
All right, so I'm going to spend
a decision.
One power. And I'll bring another barbarian out.
Not he's a rash, he is rash. He
oh.
just makes the decision.
He has a rash? Is that what it is?
Chaos rash.
It's a chaos rash.
Okay, my turn?
Mm-hmm.
I gotta do... I can only Oblivion Storm right now. I gotta get there. I'm gonna spend one. Fastest route to Storm. It's through the Sky Dome.
Yep.
On the way, I can fight that devil.
Sure, do it.
Actually, no, I want to have my caster up there, I guess. Or actually, I will be there.
Do it.
Whatever. Just in case. Your turn.
Hmm. Yeah, I'll worry about that later. Let me just get my stupid gifts. I'm going to destroy this shrine. Put it right here, and then that will complete these two fragments, because I have a unit from each one. You get your shrine back,
Yay.
You get your chaos nest back, you
Yay.
Get your ziggurat back.
Woo!
And I get my final two gifts.
Dark
Psycho Pomp, which each time a group of enemy units enter hell from outside it, I get a VP or a power. And Spectral Form allows me to apply two battle results to Shades.
Nice. I'm going to spend two power, go to six. I'm going to bring my champion down here.
Okay.
In preparation for combat.
My last power, I'm taking this over.
Mm-hmm.
Here you go.
One kill.
Yeah, I'm surprised you didn't put just a unit or two there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I got the thing first. So, so one kill for the Mad God Marker?
Yes.
Boop. Boop.
And it's my turn?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna move my guys, all of my dudes, except for not Thed. Thed will stay here. Wait, oh, I can't Oblivion you anyway. But I can still destroy you with blood sacrifice.
Except it happens after I get victory points, so it doesn't matter.
Okay, thanks. That means I can go. I can bring Thed to the fight.
Sorry,
okay.
Andrew. So this is the...
To the big fight!
This is the end of your turn. Okay.
Yep.
I'm going to play the Air Rune. I get a VP.
Okay.
And then also I get to move one unit, yours of an enemies, from anywhere to anywhere. I'm going to move Ragnaglar. Yeah, I'll put him over here. Sorry about that ziggurat.
I've only been your friend,
in
Jed.
In your face!
I've only been Darkness's friend.
Yes.
The entire game.
Yes.
Chaos, you're
in fact,
your
old
person.
Friends.
And nobody likes you. I asked everyone.
Okay. Now it's my turn. I'm going to... let's see. I'm going to spend three. And...
Oh, the chaos rift is still
actually
open, so I can't even pay a VP and get Ragnar.
Nope.
Oh my gosh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, how the tables have turned.
Spend one and just plant a shrine. Oh, and then I'll play my Other rune, hell, select any faction, place it in inner hell. Which one of those guys do you want to go to inner hell?
Ooh, this guy.
That one? Okay, bye-bye.
After all I've done for you, darkness.
So sad.
After all you've done for me.
Oh my god.
I felt really bad about grabbing your ziggurat in the the second action phase, and then you didn't get it back for a long time.
Alright, after I fight Storm, I'm only going after darkness. For at least one action.
Hooray. Right.
So, spending one, and I'm going to...
Fight them.
Why would I fight them?
It gives you a rune.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah. Fight them with Orlanth.
Mm-hmm.
Courage.
Where?
Courage. Where's courage?
Oh, because they have three or more power.
Three or more combat dice.
Oh, yeah, it's true.
And it's only four, so it's like...
Mm-hmm.
I only roll four combat. I'm actually... There's a chance I won't even roll a kill, which makes me sad. Because I only went to attack you, literally, so I could get a
But I mean, shouldn't I go and kill his buildings so he doesn't get any points? I mean, don't we want to slow him down?
You can.
Yep.
That's what we should do, right?
No.
If you want to be a hero, I guess.
I do want to be a hero!
Wait. Orlanth being a hero against chaos? That's totally uncharacteristic.
Well, so, I'm going to teleport out.
Mm-hmm.
Here.
Well, don't destroy that one.
Why?
Well, I guess you... Well, let's see.
Does it every building give him a victory point?
Yes.
Yeah.
So we'll go here. And then if he wants to spend two power to embed it, that's fine with me.
That's true.
Maybe I do.
Yeah. I'm good.
Okay, I'm out. Your turn.
This is lame. All I wanted was to be your friend and kill one unit.
Uh-huh.
All I wanted was to enslave mankind.
Yes, that's right. How could you stop me? Well, let's see. It's not easy to get... I can get Thed back for Out of Hell.
It's like a Kim Jong-il song from Team America.
Yep.
But if I get Thed out... I only have that much power. Okay, I'm going to spend... I'm going to do Lightbringer. VP plus a power. Who knew that chaos could be a Lightbringer? And I'm going to play, how much does a champion cost to summon your champion?
Two.
The champion.
It costs two.
Oh, good. I'm going to play this rune called Murder. I select a unit and I kill it after paying its cost minus one. So I pay one power. Your champion is dead! And that was a rune, so now I'm going to spend one to fight in the battle.
You know, this doesn't help the whole nobody likes you thing.
And pre-battle! Earn one VP, then place a lesser god in the area.
Ooh, place this one.
Wait, do I have to do it?
To pull.
Because I don't have a lesser god.
Place mine, come on.
Wait, no, that's actually a good question, though. Do you know?
You do not have a lesser god.
According to the written... It says a free lesser god, but free implies I would be paying for it. Anyway.
Yes. And you do not have
that's one. A good thing. Let's jot that down.
Come on. All right. You're doing it, right?
Arthur.
Yes.
It doesn't have to be your lesser god.
Come on.
But can I place another? Do I have to, though? Or can I opt? Okay, I have to.
Ooh,
okay,
do mine.
Sandy says I have to.
Do mine.
No.
I'm out of power. Come on.
I kind of want to put a dark. Yeah. Go. Try. Fine.
Sweet.
Wait. What cool gift does that help you by having him in
play? Well, if it goes around to full moon again, I'll get one power.
Yeah, it won't happen. Okay. Fine. Alright, let's do this fight. I have four, you have two, plus an auto route.
Hey, remember that time Arthur rolled that dice and they were all blanks?
Yep.
This was that time!
Okay, I remember it like it was...
Oh! Two kills! I don't even need to use Unholy Trio, which was my plan.
Alright, well, you get a kill and... This guy...
And two pains on me.
Is going...
No, and two pains on me.
What are the two pains?
One, two.
Oh, yeah, because the temple. Yeah.
So he's dead.
Alright. So...
Your two guys, one of them...
Move this thing up, too,
does
right?
One of them go out of the game forever, or do I get a rune?
What are you talking about?
My oblivion. When I kill one of your guys, I can permanently remove it from the game, like these three. Or you can let me have a rune.
Wow, is this the first Storm guy you've killed?
Yes.
Wow.
I've been trying to, like, the whole game.
That's terrible.
You should probably take it out of the game forever. Because
you're not going to need four barbarians.
So, wait, why does he want to get my little
No, that means I can't do it again to you. I can only do it once per round.
Gotcha.
But I've also...
it's too powerful otherwise.
Yeah, sure. I mean, I don't need it, so...
Mm-hmm. How are the game forward? I sent to the outer reaches of the universe an assassin, a barbarian, a darkness shrine, and a moon temple. It's pretty good.
To the crocodile bit.
That could have been four runes, you jerks.
Mm-hmm.
You could have given me four runes. Okay,
mm-hmm.
So that's the end of the battle. And so this shrine is like fell into the crack of the earth and
mm-hmm.
totally
whatever.
Broke apart.
We all know it's covered in brew poo now.
Yeah. Yep.
Broop, they call it.
Broop. Is that what they call it? Broop.
That's what I call
mm-hmm.
it. Broop.
Okay.
That's what I'm calling it from now on.
Brute. Back around to me.
Oh, how many kills? Mad God marker.
Yeah, we did it.
You did it?
I did it, man.
Oh, is there something else? Oblivion?
You tell me.
I don't think there is. I'm just thinking of Oblivion. Oh, yeah, and Hill of Trio, which I'm not using.
So you're done?
Yep, I'm done.
Okay, right, gonna spend two power and convert this guy into a shrine.
Cool. I'll spend one, destroying the Chaos Nest,
okay.
and getting a temple.
Sounds good.
I'm still out of power.
Okay, so it's my turn. How much power does Darkness have? Four.
Four.
How much does Storm have?
Four.
Four.
Four still? And I have four. Okay. Okay. Let's see how it is. So, one, two... three, four. So I can basically battle one area if I wanted, and it would be with a brew and fed.
You can basically shit up.
Which is not very...
Nobody's going to let you do whatever you want.
I don't need to do that, really. That doesn't help me. So I'm instead... Where's no one going to fight me? Unlikely, so I can have more victory points. Oh. Ha-ha. Spend one to put a nest in hell. Come down and fight me. Okay? It is your turn, Chad.
Okay.
Where else are y'all gonna fight me?
Hmm.
Oh, can anybody give me one power? Anybody have anything that does that?
Okay. Not that I'm aware of, no.
Oh, Arthur, you want this guy back, right? I do, but not really. Oh, you should pay me a victory point for him.
Okay.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Then you should pay me power. I forgot I even had a brew.
This is
in your slave pen.
This is your favorite brew.
Is it my favorite?
Yes.
Fed's favorite one brew.
Yes.
He has too much brew.
Summon up a
and briaria.
Briaria.
The brews fall in love with yous.
Another shrine over here.
Yeah, this is a very low building game,
mm-hmm.
which is usually a low scoring game.
To the Sky Dome.
You're basically lame. Forgot you can teleport. But it costs you just one, right?
Yeah.
Two if you're leaving hell, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Or if I'm grabbing a greater god and taking him with me.
Oh, if I go down to zero power, it's two power for you to attack me.
Yep.
Ha ha! So spend two.
And you're still at one.
Yeah.
Loser.
I'm gonna spend two to embed this.
What does that do?
It means if you kill it, then it just becomes a regular nest.
Oh,
basically, I have to kill it twice.
Roll kill.
Oh yeah, and I haven't been doing that the entire game.
Because it hasn't happened yet.
No. We fought a bedded nest once with me, right?
Well, if it
in
has
the Sky Dome.
If it has units, it doesn't roll a kill. Only if it's alone. Right?
You're probably right.
Yes, I know I am.
Wait, here's what it is. I had one kill unless the other side has a ziggurat or greater god. Which,
okay.
Orlanth happens to be a greater god, so.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Also, I had a ziggurat when we fought.
Yeah.
My turn. I will spend my final three and convert this into a ziggurat, and I'm at zero power.
Very nice. Alright, so...
So it's just me and you, Andrew.
Yeah. I'm going to spend one, and I'll place this in the brown sea.
How much power do you have left?
Two.
Two. I'm going to spend one, and put this nest also in the brown sea. I'm out of power.
Good for you.
So two to fight.
I'm gonna spend another one. Would you shut up? Gonna put this in Crowlerella. And then I'll spend another one and put this in Chestnose.
Okay. Count up the power. Torment happens in the power.
One, two, three, four.
It goes down by two.
Five, six,
okay.
And
seven.
I get him.
Seven. Yep.
All right. So it is going to be like this.
One, two, and gain four more power.
I don't know my power. It doesn't really matter. I don't have to count on power, right? Because this is going to end, and I can't be first.
Sure.
I'm not going to bother. Mm-hmm. I have 10-ish power.
Oh,
I have 11.
I don't think it'll matter for me. Yep. If we have to, then I'll count it up. So, but victory. So, first player.
Well, I
can't
to decide.
Be.
I have 9.
So you have 11, so you have to decide who's
okay.
going to be first.
Andrew's going to be first, I guess. Because he hasn't yet.
Okay.
I have not been first.
Which way is it going?
I'm going to point it towards Lincoln.
Okay. Now we do council phase victory points.
Yep. How many do you get, Andrew?
Oh, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay, you're at 24. It's going this way. Me next.
Yep.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4. Plus my 3.
Plus your 3. Yeah. I have 9.
9 for
chaos.
Chaos.
42.
Yeah.
Okay. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 buildings and 3 fragments for 8.
Okay. So you're at 38. Yes.
Yeah, 35.
Yeah. The math is there.
We're all done with that.
Mm-hmm.
So now, abilities.
Yep, so...
Doesn't it end the game over?
No.
At the end of the compromise.
Oh,
the compromise,
you do everything?
Yeah,
oh.
You have to. So, council phase abilities.
Alright, so... We're basically in a semi... Kingmaker situation.
Why?
Not really.
You said at the end of the council phase, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Give yourself... Kinship is easy. Give yourself a VP.
Give yourself...
Only victory points matter.
To be at 44. So I'll spend half of mine. Half of 11 is 5, so I'll go down to 6. And I will.
We do a council phase ability.
Yeah,
first,
yeah. We're not doing that right now.
Yeah, that's
the doing the council phase ability.
Okay, well then.
What's your council phase ability?
Kingship.
I'm going to take 2 power and give red 1 power, 1 victory point.
Okay. I did mine. I
just in case he can cross my threshold.
I flip Eclipse.
No, you're such a jerk.
Yours?
So I fought Wu-Wen doesn't matter because it just is about power. Blood sacrifice. I don't have a greater god sharing with any enemies. I'm going to spend these ruins, but I guess I'll wait.
Okay.
Okay. Great. Black market.
If you give it to me, I'll give you a victory card.
Huh. Interesting.
I promise I'll give you a victory point. When have I ever lied to you?
Okay, I'm going to say...
Oh, you could just pay the power and keep it yourself, huh?
No.
Oh, you
can. I'm going to say...
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, you can.
Actually, I can't. Hang on a second.
Yeah, then
I
you
could.
Don't lose VP and you get the benefit
right,
of the...
Right, but I wouldn't lose... I could spend power. I could spend power
yeah.
and keep this.
Yeah.
Because if it's victory points,
yeah.
you should do that.
Yeah, if it's victory points.
If you give it to someone else, they're going to
they're
give
gonna
you power.
Spend it.
Well, I mean, if
I'm going to give you a victory point if you
uh-huh.
give it to me. I promise.
Sure you
because I'm confident that I'm ahead enough that I don't care.
You have a rune?
I have a rune.
You have one rune? You have no runes.
Correct.
Okay, I'm going to say playing a rune. And I'm going to keep this. I'm going to spend 2 power.
Okay.
I said the phrase playing a rune.
What does that mean?
You'll see.
Haha. Yeah.
Oh, I think I know what rune that is. Wait, that's not an action.
Oh, you're right. It's capital
yeah.
A.
Yes.
Oh, there are no more actions.
Right.
Nope.
The action phases out. I know
okay.
what rune you got.
So this one. Okay. Then
it's
this
a
one,
pointless rune.
This one won't do anything.
Yeah.
Alright. So that's all done,
right?
Compromise
yeah.
though?
Or chaos rune.
Oh, we do chaos first? Yeah.
That would have been very good later.
Oh,
in the
you
game.
Can still lose a victory point.
Mm-hmm.
I have. I guess I did have to count my power to see if I can spend.
Okay,
six.
Chaos Rift Struggle.
Oh yeah, if you can't spend six, this will be actually great.
Mm-hmm. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
oh, what am I doing?
7, 8, 9, 10. Mm-hmm. I had 10 power, Lincoln. So.
Will you get two per building?
No, I get two. No, I get.
He
is. Oh, actually, I have plus three. I had 13. Plus these. I have plenty.
Yeah,
of
he had.
I can definitely spend six, so don't worry about it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh yeah, what am I doing? I'm throwing in my stupid ziggurat.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we all know what I'm spending, so.
Ready?
We flip.
Six.
Yeah. Ah, everybody loses a VP. Oop. Okay, so it's 12, 13, 14. Oh, I get it.
Yeah, it's
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28.
There's a chance.
With four dice, can you roll higher than 28?
No.
No, you can roll 24 as a
six
highest.
Six times four is
look, it's lower.
You could have used the dice we used to do with it.
Yeah.
The Greek
four times six.
And you could not have rolled.
Yes.
Yeah, I know. So, Megas's pool is in play. You get your things back. and now the great compromise.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right.
Okay.
I assume you're spinning hydro. I got a similar thing.
Truth.
Okay.
Just has to do with actions.
Whatever, we're down to three.
Who gets five?
And you?
No.
Me?
Yeah.
I get 41.
Okay, well.
Who gets four?
I get
chaos.
Four.
Darkness gets three.
Three.
Yep.
And chaos gets two.
Well, you have to get two.
Yeah.
There's no way for us
to
stop
that. I'm
going to
spend two. They're each a one VP and then do things that don't matter right now.
So
yay! Nice. Chaos reigns supreme! Arachnus Solara. Became chaos.
I second that boo.
And this destroyed the universe of Glantha.
Chaos.
They're not booing, they're saying Arthur.
So. I think you guys started attacking me a little too late. That's probably why.
No, there were like a myriad of things that were bad in
so,
that game. Like just
chaos
cavalcade. An endless parade of mistakes upon mistakes.
Actually, if you want to know Lincoln's bird's eye view, what happened. It all went downhill immediately when Storm got attacked. Ziggurat got still on the second turn.
Yeah,
Storm
yeah.
was foolish to build a Ziggurat first turn because chaos, darkness can always destroy it.
Yes, and that's
look,
what happened.
If we want to talk about, you know, how hard or how easy different gifts are to get and what the actual linear progression should have been for Storm,
well,
we can have a discussion about that.
Always,
we can also have a discussion
it's,
about
it's
the gift
almost
gifts
never
themselves.
Right to build a Ziggurat the first turn because darkness can always destroy it.
Yeah.
And you can get, you don't get a gift, but you'll lose your Ziggurat with a super
yeah.
But
not
anyways,
to disagree
it also was, it also was a little strange that you got the gift that gives you three power as your third gift.
No, that was probably fine because you're
oh.
so behind. But
oh,
so it, because Storm is usually the one that destroys Chaos Dust and turns them into temples. But since
yeah.
Storm
yeah.
had to just sit there and rebuild crap
right.
the whole game
right.
until like
so
the
it,
last turn,
it made Storm
yeah.
less of a player
yeah.
a little bit. On
and the then him well him killing my Moon Goddess didn't help because I was going to move her in right, and then
yeah.
that would have helped a bunch killing off.
When
your
I was attacking
but,
you, I felt like you were the only real
really
threat
yeah.
to me, so that's
yeah.
why I did it. Right,
so, I basically didn't get to get my wheel, so to speak, rolling.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Yeah. But it was close.
This is, yes.
All right.
Thank
Shayonara.
You for